open it to Zetterberg. Zetterberg with Cleary in front of the net. Cleary, he scores! Cleary has scored the go-ahead goal with 3 minutes remaining. All of his life. This is a close game, folks.
Well, Zetterberg with the puck recovery here. Look at Cleary in front of the net. He just holds his ground and then jams away. Pronger's has him. And then Pronger's more concerned here. It looks like, yep, against Zetterberg. And he doesn't switch with Bergevin. Gets left, is left wide open in front to deal with Cleary. And the puck, yes, squeaks over the goal line. With 3 minutes even to go. Ken Holland, pretty happy at the moment.
The whole town is happy at the moment. Three for Anaheim.
Yes, this place is going crazy as we look at the play one more time. Cleary just gets a hold, it gets off in front. A bad slip right in front of the net there. Now Hiller's really upset here about the goal. But that puck is loose.